Alright, so let me show y'all what I'm about. Hey, mister. Anyway, so we've got here some coconuts. I cracked open three of those. We got the papaya here. Oh, man, this is a pretty big one. So, yeah. Pretty big papaya. You know, the size of a mason jar. But anyway, got about three coconuts in here and a little bit of juice I had left over from yesterday. Oh my, look at this beauty right here. So we got the key limes, apples, another papaya that's not going in the juice, but some parsley, cilantro, a little bit of habanero, not this whole thing. We did that. I'm not doing that. But cucumber, turmeric here, ginger, grapes, oranges. So that's going in the juice. Ooh, snap. Got some goodies here. Soaking some almonds. Soaking some peanuts. Finna sprout these nuts. It's gonna be a good time, right? And I got this thing on, this double wide bandana type of situation. But anyway, I'm living it. I'm living this lifestyle, juicing, getting that good nutrients in you, soluble fiber, vitamins, minerals. Everybody loves it, right? Those enzymes, right? Which helps to break down the food. You need those enzymes. If you're not eating raw foods, then you're not getting enough enzymes. So get those enzymes, help to break down that food, help to clean out the intestines, clean out the colons. It's good, man. I'm finna get to cutting. So y'all be cool, eat real food, and eat a bunch of it. I will catch y'all in the next one.